Today I'm going to show you how I teach the different land and water formation with picture cards. I have these picture cards. This is kind of giving you an outline, lake, island. So that's a set, Gulf and Peninsula, it's a set, Bay and Cape, it's a set, Strait and Isthmus is a set, System of Lakes and Archipelago is a set. Then I have beautiful picture cards, and I think this gives a better idea to the children because a lake and island, island and lake, and these are called three-part cards. One, two, three. One with the label, with the picture, one with the picture, and this is the, and they need, what they do is, they first set up the, they take the first set of cards with the labels, then they match the pictures, that corresponding pictures, and then they match the words. It's called a three-part card. So we have the island, lake, gulf, peninsula, isthmus, Strait, Archipelago, System of Lakes. And that is how I teach the land and water formations with the picture cards. I hope that helped.